and welcome back. It's Cybercraft here, and today we are we are playing Star Maid. I swear, the second I started filming, my nostrils started swelling up, and I can't talk anymore. But I've been working a lot on our ship, and I'm ready to show it to you guys. You ready? Bing. It's not done, but it's pretty sexy. I mean, it is pretty sexy, right? I mean, yeah, check it out. I'm actually gonna add two more of those things you see there. I'm gonna add two more, and then I need to get more generators for in here, and then yeah, basically that's it. So let's add the third little. Whoa! You think that's enough room? Is that enough room? Boom. There we go, okay. Boom. So guys, yeah, I've been doing a lot of work. I have bought a bunch of stuff. I have sold a bunch of stuff. I have mined a bunch. I have done a lot all around, basically. I don't think that's gonna be big enough. Well, we'll find out in just a few minutes. If that is big enough or not. Oh, yeah. I don't even think that's right, but right. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I don't think it's big enough. Well, that is... Yeah, it might be big enough. I'm not sure. I don't think it's tall enough. It might be. Yeah, I think it is. Yep, definitely tall enough. But we need more reactors. And then we're just gonna build a standard little ship like what we had over here. But we also have to build the bottom. And the bottom will actually have a docking bay where a smaller ship will come out. And then we will start to build a giant space station that will fly. And yeah, this space station will be huge, like literally huge. And this ship, we'll dock it in. The first thing we'll do is just build a small little platform. And we'll probably build it around here because we got a lot of, like, let's see, Galaxy P. I don't understand this map. Really don't. Undiscovered planet. We could head that way, but I don't understand this map at all. So, I don't know. Wait, can we see our different ships? And yep. Set our own position. Center our own. Follow path to current. I don't know. Okay. So, yeah. As you can see, it's looking pretty good. Looking pretty fancy. So, yeah. Guys, don't forget to drop a like on this video. Tell you like the video. It'll really help me here. And, yeah. I really hope you like the videos because I'm planning on buying this. And then we can start the series. Okay, wait. So, we got two there. So, we have to go two down here. We have to go all the way around. And we're also going to go down one more. Aw, man, we're all out. We gotta buy more now. We gotta buy more. We're just gonna have to buy more. What the heck? What's this? Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay, B. We're gonna buy another 100,000. No, not basic, advanced. Quantity 1,000. The shop is out of items. Yay, 380. We are running out of money quickly. Very quickly. But we shall build a little port all the way around. But we will actually start making a turn right here. Because we remember, we still have to fit ships in here. We have to fit a smaller ship under there. And I'm not sure how smaller ships connect. Wait, this is not a good place to... Actually, yes, it is. Yeah, I'm not sure how smaller ships connect to it. I assume if I put another ship inside, it'll just sink like normal. Two over. Break it here. No way. What? What the heck? Okay, this is uneven. Yeah, it's uneven. We gotta go two back. And then over somehow. But we have one there. That's the center. You go two over. Yeah, that's... We're not even. Ugh! The ship is uneven. Are you serious? The ship is uneven. I will be back after the ship is even. There we go. I got it even. I am an idiot. Apparently, just the glass was off. That's what was off. I had concrete there. Right there. Yeah. So, I got it even again. Okay. Let's get back to building. I want to make it like so. And then like that. Even. Like so. Like so. There we go. Okay. But we went down two. Now somehow we have to go down one or something. I don't know. I have no idea. I think it's even like that. Oh, guys, I've been working on our faction base a good deal. And it's looking really nice. I'm going to actually do a video right after this video. So, yeah. There we go. That's looking good. Okay. I think we still have... Two more layers. Not too bad. Okay. Okay. Whoopsies. And then the bottom row is actually going to be... If we actually have enough room... If we have enough room... I don't think we will. I think we'll have to put the extra ship on the side. What the heck? What's up with this? There we go. Fix it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we'll have to put the extra ship on the side because I don't think we have enough room in the bottom section. But we can put a docking bay in the bottom section where we can drop things out of it. Oh my goodness. Ta-da! Yay! So, I'm going to try actually buying. Stop filming and I'll be back with you guys later. Okay, guys, we are back. I'm so sorry. I just was not into it when I was filming earlier. An ocean crap. Oh, crap. We're moving. We are moving. We are moving. C. Shift. Shift. C. Shift. C. Okay. R. Oh yeah, like a boss. We don't have much lighting here. Let me just place down some lighting blocks. There we go, get some light in there. And yeah, we did pretty good. Oh. Is there. Yeah, there is glass there. You just can't see it real well. I don't like not being able to see the glass. That actually annoys me a lot. I might turn to change the texture pack actually. Let's see what texture packs they have. Tutorial control sound. Graphics. Resolution. I'll change it next time I restart. Yeah, I'll just change it next time I restart. So, let me show you what I did with the little route thing, the little posters. It kind of looks like there's like a little rubber band because the lighting is really weird. It's crept up a lot. Yeah, so it looks like there's a little rubber band around here. So yeah, I think it looks actually kind of nice. I don't know. It's really glitched around there. So I don't know what we're gonna have to do about it. But I think it looks fine for now. I mean, yeah, we're gonna need a lot of work right here and with the other base because they need to be bigger. But right now, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go down and I think make a cargo bay. So let's buy some doors. Doors. There we go. Okay, 14. Docking, maybe? Let's see, a docking module. We don't have enough for one of those. Docking module allows the users to create a fixed docking zone. This zone can then be docked and undocked with by using the Shipcore built-in docking beam. Can be orbit and must not be obstructed in their zone, the green box. Okay, sounds pretty easy. It may be dark. Yeah, it's dark down here. Really dark. I'll just get two little beacons or lights and we'll head down there. Oh, there we go. So this is a really small area to build in, but we'll see what we can do. We'll get like little red beacons for the side, I'm thinking. Not beacons, like just standard lights. 'Cause you know, it's a docking bay. Oh, snap, we're all out. I had a feeling we would run out really fast. But I didn't buy more. So we can't have the core to be able to be seen from there. So let's go buy some more stuff. Okay. Delete that. And then B. General lighting red lights. Docking no hulls. Sell some more there. How many we got? Thinking four. Rod. What's a light rod? Let's try one of these out. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Oh, yes. Wait. Where's my mouse? Oh, I need to be in building mode. I forgot. Okay. So we go here. Press R. Press space. And we're in building mode now. Yes. Digging that. Okay. Put that right there. We got two more of these still. Let's see here. What we got? Lighting. We need decorations. Hazardous. Street four. Okay. Oh, are you serious? We were so close. We were so stinking close. I don't like the dark light as much. I'll keep the dark light over there though. Okay. There we go. Okay. So R. Where is it we need to go? Down here. Oh yeah. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Okay. Let's go back into building mode. I think we have to add, so the, space. So you don't see the little things from the side. I would like that. I think it's fine if you see it from the bottom. I just don't want you to see it from the side. And I like that in the back. Yeah, I'm digging this. I'm digging this. Okay. You guys ready to fly across to some random planet? Let's go see what that is. We're not going that fast. Slowing down. You think we can make it to that rock? It's getting bigger. Isn't it? It's not getting bigger. I'm sitting right on it. It's not getting bigger. Sector, right there. Going right there. Center object. We're good. I will be back when we're there. Hey guys, and we're back. And I'm pretty sure I just found a satellite. You better hope our cameras are aligned. Or our cannons. Good idea. We're going into build mode before we get too close. To dock. I really like that ship. Ship. We gotta go up.
Shift. Set it right in there, buddy. Shift. Oh, Okay. Oh, snap! Which way's down? Q. Shift. Oh my goodness. Ah.
Jeez. We made it. Oh, we docked. We have officially docked. I have docked a ship. Pretty good. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I can take all this stuff. Oh, this could be our saddle. Oh, this could be a satellite. We're gonna take this. Yes. I love it. We gotta get to command console. Activate gravity unit. Whoa, yeah. There we go. Finally, we got gravity. I am able to salvage the blocks I place. So. Press M on the station to repair it. You don't have enough money for a space station. I can buy a space station! Oh, this is a port. There's my dock. I love this! Oh, I'm so glad I started this game. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. What is this? We already existed gravity, apparently. Oh, my goodness! This is awesome. I have to figure out where the control panel is. And then we're gonna have to go mine materials and sell them. Give me a gravity unit. What is this? Oh, look at that. That's neat. It's an elevator. Holy. Oh, it's an elevator. Thank you. Thank you very much, elevator. Docking room. Stand by. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Jeez. Oh my. Oh my, where's the, there's gotta be some type of, a computer generated. It's like a buttload. Well, it is computer generated, but something actually had to build it. Nope, not there. Inner part of the ship. Where is the inner ship? This way. Oh, I found it. That was easy. Very, very easy. Okay, we gotta take an elevator down. Come on. I hate gravity. I hate not having gravity. Give me gravity. Yes. Yeah. Woo! So I can build, like, something. I don't know. Spaceship. Spaceship. The lift is currently busy. Too bad. Take me down. Now I have to go all the way back up. Back down. Oh, that was quick. I wonder why. This is a pretty sexy sweet space station. I am going to set a waypoint right here. Navigation in. Astronaut. Oh, wait. It already did. Okay, so it actually already added it. But oh, right there. There's always a little thingy. Decayed. But it still has shields. It's pretty amazing. Come on. Oh, no. I have a no gravity unit right now. Oh, I hope it stays. I'm sorry, buddy. I have to leave you. Oh. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I'm gonna wreck into something. Oh, wait. Right there. If I can get... to a space station shift. Well, I want to see down it. Oh, holy crap. Do you think I could dock? How much do you guys think? Shift, 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 shift. I made it. I made it. F5. Oh, yeah, wait. I made it. Okay. How fast do you think I can pull it out? Whoa, they turn purple when you go backwards. Okay, anyway. Right there, we're going there. Guys, I think today we're going to end the episode here. We've done a lot of exploring today. We found a satellite. What else did we do? We've done a lot of ore mining. We built an awesome ship. But thanks for watching, guys. Drop a like down below. And, man, we just got kicked back again. Drop a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe if this is your first time watching me. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And goodbye. Chip, chip, chip. Say right in there, buddy.